Welcome to Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we're going to find out how strong is giant obsidian ball. And obsidian is formed when volcanic lava comes contact with water, and the result is stone that's cooled so fast that it doesn't have any time to crystallize. So it's like one uniform thing, the whole ball, so that should make it probably really strong also. And it's mostly made out of silicon oxide, and there is also some magnesium oxide and iron oxide. And this video is sponsored by NordPass. By clicking the link down in description and using my code, you are going to get 70% off from a 2-year plan and one extra month for free. But more about that later. And the ball came with this nice letter, and it says that obsidian has powerful metaphysical properties that simulate growth on all levels. But let's find out how much it simulates our 150-ton force sensor under the ball. And we have two sizes of balls. We have really large and smaller one. And I think we are going to practice with the smaller one to get feeling about the thing. And I have again aluminium plates here. So the balls sink slightly to the plates. And therefore we are applying the force to larger area, and we are avoiding like really sharp point loads that might make the ball weaker. So smaller one first. Okay, we are ready. And since the silicon oxide powder isn't the like healthiest thing to breathe, so we have this vacuum cleaner that sucks the dust out from the box. Okay, that was surprisingly weak. I thought that they were like super strong. Because we have done glass balls, I thought that these are going to be stronger than that. But at least the smaller one, it was pretty easy. Let's see how much was it. So that was... That's a weak ass ball. Only 1.5 tons. I thought it's going to be like 15 tons. Okay, then the big one, and I think we had just bad luck with the smaller one. I'm going to say that this is 60 tons. And here we go. Okay, it was a bit louder, but how much? 16 tons. Yeah, so the bigger one was about as strong as I thought that the smaller one is going to be.
And as a comparison, here is about same size as glass ball. So as you can see, it was lot stronger. And of course, when it explodes finally, they're like, the mayhem is much better with this. You can see that the largest clumps were like size of your like thumb or something like that. And here, the largest clump was like one, maybe tenth of the whole ball. So much weaker and much bigger clumps, so there was probably some like imperfections inside of the material that made it like crack in such a way.
Yeah, so I think we are going to clean the box, and while we are doing that, you can check out today's sponsor.
NordPass. NordPass is a password manager that takes care all of your password problems. It auto-generates new passwords and then remembers them for you, and autofills them and your credit card information on all of your devices that you use. Only thing that you have to remember is the master password that is used to encrypt all of your passwords, so they are not saved in any server at NordPass or anywhere else either. And one really useful function that I like on NordPass is password health. It makes sure that you don't use the same password on multiple places and that you update them often enough to make sure that they are always fresh. So go to nordpass.com/hydraulicpress and use code hydraulicpress to get 70% off from a 2-year plan and one extra month for free.
Okay, and more silicon oxide balls. This time we have quartz ball. So I think this is closer to glass. And here we go. Paina. Okay, that was super weak. How much was it? I think it was like nothing. 950 kilos and it didn't explode, it crumbled. Yeah, but this was really surprising video in general. I thought that the obsidian is going to be harder than glass, but it was much, much weaker. Yeah, but that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.
And for today's extra content, reindeer from hell. Looks pretty harmless, but it's extremely dangerous, so we have to deal with it.